But I think the unions get it. They look for some fiscally disciplined leadership who understands that we've got to live within our means. We cannot continue to have public sector unions bankrupting the state of Illinois. And in a forthright way, we'll sit down and simply say, you know what, if you don't work with us here, we're not going to be able to meet the obligations that you've already earned. Someone has to have the backbone and courage to sit down and tell them,